How are they going to find an answer for this man right here?